at this fat ass boat.
I'm not ready, y'all. But I got my Gucci shades and a Benz. Are you stupid?
This is insane. I'm really about to be on a cruise. We're about to take some drugs. Oh, this is a cute bag. I like that.
Yeah, I thrifted it.
I haven't seen you in so long.
Hi, Titi.
Oh my god. This is insane. I'm really getting on a boat right now.
Where are you guys going? Where's yours? Yeah, ours is.
What?
You're in 5'2"?
Yeah.
Where's today? Why do they have it so hot on here though?
Yes.
Okay. Oh my god. This is insane.
Now we're ready to go.
Shorty. Oh my god. Let's see this damn room. Is it cute?
Oh, we got the beds.
Them little beds. Cute.
They room is tiny.
We got a little TV. We got a couch. Okay. A station for me to do my makeup. Are these lights?
Lit.
Ooh. Are you dumb or are you stupid? Are you dumb or are you stupid?
Oh, but our luggage is not even here. So what exactly am I changing to?
Oh, yeah. Look at the balcony, bro. We're bougie. All right, so. Thank you. Oh my gosh. Shorty got a balcony on a cruise, on a boat, on a ship. Look out. Bro, I'm gonna see sharks for real. This is insane. I can't even believe this. Symphony of the Seas. I think that one's bigger than ours. These are the vibes, y'all. But I'm so tired. We gotta catch up, y'all. I have to catch y'all up. What the hell is that?
Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. You want speaking from the bridge. Now, first of all, I'd like to wish you welcome on this beautiful Rhapsody of the Seas. And ladies and gentlemen, at this time, we would like to thank you for your cooperation in completing your mandatory safety briefing.
Okay, I'm gonna wait for the emergency signal to go and then I'm gonna talk to y'all. That sounds so freaking scary. That is crazy.
Please note that all emergency exits are clearly marked and illuminated at all times. Directional signs indicating the location of your specific master station will guide you. Should you become disoriented or need...
I think I'm just gonna go see the vibes and... Yeah, I'm about to go drink on a freaking moving boat. We haven't moved yet, though. We haven't left yet. But let's go drink with the fam.
Oh, y'all gotta take a flight back.
I wanna know where John is.
Safety. Yeah, where's John?
Yeah, where's John?
Oh. Happy birthday.
My uncle just had them play happy birthday for my aunt.
Okay, so what time is it now? Should we take another one?
I think we should. Oh, look, they're building one right there. This is crazy.
That's my mom! It's not like you to say sorry. I was waiting on a different story.
You'll be needing me too bad.
I started recording too late, but there was a whole brawl. Like, they all just fought for the microphone, and that white girl in the blue dress grabbed the microphone and didn't even know the words for real. So she just embarrassed herself for no reason. No! Don't give her the point.
Well, good luck with the marriage. Did you live together before you got married? Good, right? That's good. Because I didn't live with my beforehand, and I was married, and then you're married. It's weird, man. You have dinner, you look across the table, you're like, you're going to be here tomorrow, huh? Wow, I don't want this.
I'm checking out of night one. So I'm tired. God damn, I'm tired. Why is that doing that? The hell? Bro, you can see another cruise. Hold up. That is crazy. Look at that one. Alright, let me go shower. My little bag ready for tomorrow. Tomorrow is our first day on the beach. Beach, please. Are you zum? So that's my bathing suit, cover up, my tanning spray, my little fan. And then I'm about to try on this hat to see how it looks. This is my bonnet to go to sleep. So it's 11:52. Day one has officially come to an end. I have showered. I got my pajamas on. I took my contacts out. I'm going to put on my bonnet, got my retainer in, and I'm ready to call it a night. I am waiting for my mom to come bring me water because I'm parched, but my cousin just texted me this. Are you gonna focus? I'm gonna just insert the picture right here of what it is, but we're in Bahama. Tomorrow is beach day. I'm excited. We're gonna be up early. We'll check in tomorrow. Day one is complete and it was pretty freaking fun. I might be a cruise girl.
I'm watching Rugrats. My camera's about to die. I'll see y'all tomorrow. I gotta go.
All right, y'all. So it's day two. We are officially in Bahamas. Ma, what is this one called? Coco Cay or Coco Key? Coco Cay. So we're at the private island called Coco Cay. Wait a second. I thought it was just this cruise that goes to the island.
No, that's one of us.
Okay. All right, so we're ready. This is the bathing suit of the day with the Gucci shades. Don't play with her. But we gotta go. We're running a little behind. We're gonna go eat some breakfast and then we finna go to the beach, girl. Make me sweat. Made me hot.
That's a small thing.
All right. As sunny as we would have wanted it to be, but look how pretty it is behind me. Are you dumb or are you stupid? We're waiting for this lady so I can get more drink. We got this cute little cub. Are you stupid? Look at my cruise nails, girl.
Look at this cub. It's so pretty, mommy.
Thanks, mom.
I love you. She's already vlogging.
Love you too, mom. Day two complete. We chilled in Coco Cay. Coco Cay's was fun. At first it was very cloudy, but then it was sunny, so I had my spray tan on. I wasn't playing. I'm trying to come back to work. It's winter time back home. It's brick. So I'm trying to come back home a little tan. It's 3:57. Dinner is at 5:30. It's an all white dinner. I don't have one article of clothing that's white. So I'm about to be, hopefully, not the only one not in all white. This is my first get ready with me on a cruise ever. Let's go.
This is definitely faster than last night.
That is crazy. I've been calling you. Why you don't answer?
My phone's like dead.
It is dead as hell. Oh, sorry. Day three, aka the last day, and where are we, Ma?
NASA.
Beautiful. We're about to go ATV. Also, I got my period last night. I almost died from my cramps. But we good now.
Oh, no.
We're
going to
have Mac.
Let's go.
Think about me. I'm always going to be prepared.
Best life.
Es puro peligro. Yo sé. Ahora cuando un beso al alma me brilla. Detenga el tiempo, no hay prisa, bebé. Dime, bebecita, cómo mató esta tentación. Me tienes como negando, ¿sabes?
You're pretty bad. I know. I'm not. Is that good?
Y esta melancolía.
Last day, last dinner. Last meal with the family. Tonight is actually Hawaiian theme, and we decided amongst the family that our theme would be black. So everyone's gonna be Hawaiian and bright, and we're popping out all black.
Trip's lit.
I was like, wait.
Yeah, I felt that.
It was like,
yeah.
Mira esto, mira esto.
Not the slides.
All black, baby, all black.
Whose man's is this?
And just like that, trip is over. Say peace, Mom. It's like 7 in the morning.
Christmas! This is the next stop before we go to the airport.
And just like that, we're home.
it's cold. I have no jacket. I just slept this whole ride. Knocked out. Let's go. Let's go on.
The reef.
I look like a tourist, but this is my house. The foliage. I did not end this freaking vlog, but that was my first time on a cruise, 3-day little cute cruise to Bahamas vlog. And the end result to this is I would go on another cruise. My best friend actually texted me today that we should plan one, and I'm a wid aid, so far I have to plan a cruise with my cousins and now with my bestie for the rest day. I keep telling everybody who asks me how it was, I need to go on a bigger ship, which is crazy for me to even say that for real, because that's scarier. But there were a few times that I did feel a little bit seasick. Thank God for my cousin's fiance, Mint. That's her name, because she had the drugs, girl. She had the drugs on deck. But overall, I had a really, really good time. I'm so glad that I went. And it was just so much fun. I have not been on vacation with... the last time I went on vacation with these specific family members was in like... I know I was in like 6th grade. It was either 6th or 7th grade. Family vacations are so much fun. I did miss out on a couple opportunities to go on other cruises with other family members. So that's kind of lame. But I had to try it. I finally tried it. And I like it. So now I can go on the next one. That's the end of this video. Hope you guys enjoyed. I'm going to enjoy it. And I can't wait for future me to look back on this vlog and love it even more. But until next time, I'll see you when I see you.